drive time. I'm in my car. I'm driving for drive time.
All right, kids, and we're back again with another episode of the Drive Time program. I'd like to thank you all for tuning in. The B episode. It's a little later than usual for my lunch break, to leave for my lunch break, but it's 1:21 p.m. Eastern Standard Time on this, the 11th day of June, a Tuesday, Central Jersey, New Jersey, United States of America, planet Earth, Milky Way Galaxy. I am, sorry, I'm a little preoccupied, I'm, got my phone, and based on yesterday, because yesterday went so well, we're going to do another, what did I call this, a double take? So now I'm filming the camera feed. Let me see if I can get the actual camera feed. See what this looks like. Of how the what it looks like to be driving a car with a iPod Nano camera running on the windshield. So we got two cameras going. This is for the vlog. Hi, this audience. It's funny, these audiences don't usually overlap. That's why we're doing this. We're trying to promote people to watch a show that might only watch one show, not the other one. It's kind of like how caught on the recent episodes of American Pickers and Pawn Stars on the History Channel. Sometimes the American Picker guys were in the Pawn Stars episode, and it was kind of reminded me of a kid when they would have special Saturday morning cartoons when there'd be an overlap of that. So that was that. All right, and now we're back with just drive time. And, I'm just trying to branch out. I'm trying to get some traction on my book. And by traction, I mean, I don't care. I mean, I'm in, you know, part of what I'm doing here is, I don't really give a crap. I do, but I don't. Teetering that line. Teetering! I just screamed teetering out the window. I totally had it. Something I was gonna just talk about, and I fucking lost it completely. God damn it! This happens to me all the time. Like, I have a thought, and then, like, not even 3 seconds go by, and the thought is gone. It's like I have a well-formed thought in my brain, and then it's just nowhere. I'm not talking about the book. The book is the book. I'm not going to talk about that here. Not the forum. Not the place. Not the place for it. You know, my foot, I know I'm talking about my foot, I keep coming back to the same stuff, and I don't mean to. My foot has just got an odd, it's just like, having this gout and not being able to get rid of it, I've never had it linger this long. And it's just, I haven't been able to run. I had to suspend my 5,000 miles project right after I restarted it, or right when I started it, basically the third day, I had to realize that I was trying to run on an injured foot just for the sake of, in my brain, I had wanted that project 5,000 miles to start on the 1st of June, and I wasn't ready to run, and I think I hurt myself more, and now I'm maybe paying for that, but, now we're talking, we're a third of the way done with the month, and I'm still hurt, and soon I'll be halfway done, and then it's like, Now I'm worried about July 1st, and I'm postponed it to start that off, which is good that I did that. Once in a while, I'll see a cute girl in scrubs walking on the side path onto the left of what you're viewing here, people. And I don't think there's a hospital around here. It must be some sort of, lab, or, some sort of clinical office. That's how because of all the girls wearing scrubs. Yeah, you fucking idiot. What else would there be? Jesus. Look at me, Mr. Smarty. I wrote a book. Oh, yeah, go look at my book. Who cares? I'm so dumb. I'm so ridiculously dumb sometimes. I don't mean to get down on myself, but it's just, it's kind of mind-blowing. Because I fancy myself a smart guy, and then I'm just like, nah. It's a real humbling thing when you have moments of just, and a lot of it is just, I think I've ruined my own brain. I think I had potential to be a smart man, a smart human person, but I flushed it down the toilet. What I'm doing now is basically just like I'm the janitor of and just trying to, all this like just ruined, rotted out chunks of a life. I'm the custodian of that, and just to try and I'm not even a good custodian, so I'm just trying to like create like, piles, but I'm just like, I'm also like kind of a paraplegic, and I can only do so much. I can't really lift up the piles into the trash can. Dump trucks, I'm not a fan. I'll tell you right now. I was about to say, I'd like to be a dump truck driver because, I feel like those guys are the type of guys who are probably nothing bad. I think you get to a level of just not giving a shit. And you kick more shit than shit has kicked you. But in truth, I don't like dump trucks. I don't like how they take so long to get going. That creeps me out a little bit. It's just like, just drive. I know you got a lot of, what is it, rocks in there? What do they have in there? Cement? But just get on with it. I got, puffing black smoke into the atmosphere. Not for me. Do without the dump trucks. I don't know, if shit doesn't get built, do we need dump trucks? Can't we just carve out what we need for where we are? Think about that.